So every business, starting from the demand, production, supply, transport, crewing, management, to demolishing of the ships, has gone haywire. PIMCO issues a report which says that every sector of shipping has been affected and affected. Now, when we are affected negatively, what will happen when the lockdown finishes, when the market will reopen? Will the industries come back to this normal regime? Can they produce the same amount of products which were being produced before the lockdown? A big question for everyone, a big question. And if we can do that, what will be the procedure? Because it is not going to be easy to resume the activities which were prior lockdown. It will not be very easy for every country, for every industry, especially for the local, for the small companies, small industries, small owners, small ship owners, small cargo owners, small brokers, small charterers. The diplomat report says, publishes that ILO has issued a statement that over 25 million jobs across the globe will be lost because of this lockdown. One report from BIMCO says that 40,000 Indian seafarers will be stranded because of this lockdown. So what happens with the shipping industry, or let's say about any other trade, any other industry? So starting with the layman's term, initially any trade depends upon, as we all know, demand and supply. Where there is demand, there is production, so does there is supply. But what if there is no demand of anything at all? What happens? Production ceases because there is no demand, thus there is no supply. When there is no supply, transportation stops, so does all the vehicles engaged in transportation duties. They have no jobs, so does the ships which are trading worldwide on international and national territorial waters. They will not run, and it's a very serious issue. Right now, is that only 10%. Very large container vessels, which we say are only carrying 10% of their capacity, the cargo which they are carrying. So when they carry only 10% of the cargo, they are experiencing a tremendously big loss, because the fuel charges, the operating charges are same. But India is one of the biggest country which has ship scrap yards, which we can say the demolishing yards of ships. They are also closed. Ships cannot be demolished. So IMO, on the other side, is trying its level best to combat the situation, issuing different notices, different circulars, new circulars to combat every situation, every program. They are also worried about the situation which we are experiencing now, and more worryingly, the situation which we'll be facing post lockdown. IMO recently published a statement, a circular, which says about the delayed delivery of the ships. It's very devastating to know that are not able to build ships, new ships. India being one of the largest crew suppliers on ships will be affected the most. It's difficult to understand the situation now because we are at homes, locked down inside, doors closed, locked. But what will happen once the doors will open? Everybody will rush, but where will we rush? And there will be no jobs. There will be nobody to recruit us. All small companies will be going to go bankrupt. We remember in the economic disaster which happened in 2011 during the economic crisis, a lot of small owners they went bankrupt. Even the biggest company, one of the biggest companies, Hanjin, went bankrupt and lost all. The result post lockdown are not coming to be very good. Oh, this is not a very long lasting situation. This situation must end. Corona must end. Then only people will come out. Then only we'll start working. Once we'll start working, probably we wish, we hope, we'll try our level best to get the situation back right. Everybody, every government, every administration, everyone will try to fix the economy, but now what we are experiencing is very bad. I have the ships. Many of the ships are on lane, which we can say maritime lane, which in a layman's term we say as loan, which they have, you know, taken from the banks to buy ships, to build ships. They are not able to pay the loan back to the banks. What will happen? Bank will seize their trade, seize their ship. There will be no ships. Once there will be no ships, there will be no jobs. Vice versa. The reports which are coming, like a diplomat report says, publishes that ILO has issued a statement that over 25 million jobs across the globe will be lost because of this lockdown. Which is very shocking. What will happen to these 25 million people? There is no recall. India being